my senior collection was inspired by the nature and the opposites of nature. Like, a rock can be hard, but then the river is like smooth and flowy. I am Ariana Schiteri, and I am an avant-garde designer.
My senior collection is entitled Innocently Wicked. So my collection starts out as very feminine and innocent and ends up more on the strong, powerful, wicked side. I am Debbie Yvonne Kittrell, and I'm an inspiration designer.
Since I was a little boy, I would cut my sister's jeans up and turn them into skirts. My senior collection was inspired by vintage Chanel. I'm very bold. I love gold. I am Irvin Terrell Kelly, and I'm a high-end fashion designer.
My senior collection is inspired by travel and nature using sustainable fabrics. I plan to go back to school to do environmental studies or environmental engineering to further my knowledge of sustainability and bring it into fashion. I am Mariah Drinkwalter, and I am a sustainable fashion designer.
I was born and raised in Thailand, but my heritage is from Myanmar, Burma, which is called Karen, and I call the collection Roots of Gold. I am Octavia Sahipatu, and I am women's ready-wear fashion designer.
My senior collection was inspired by circles. I looked at structures of buildings, and I really like the circles.
I am Terry Nadine Hart, and I am a high-end designer.
My senior collection was inspired by Italian frescoes and the shapes that they formed. I plan on eventually starting my own fashion house.
I am Jada Wages, and I'm a luxury women's wear designer.
Early in life, I really liked stitching pillows and doing crafts. I decided to look at the 13th century all the way to the 18th century to get my design ideas. I am Sean Anthony Barnes, and I am the people's designer.